Everyone, you are welcome to Geojay solution tutorial channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to find ATM machines around a location in Google Maps. Maybe you are at a particular place and you want to quickly check availability of ATM in that location before visiting the place or when you are at the place. How to do that in Google Maps? So to do that, open your browser and enter Google Maps. Enter. So when you enter, you click on Google Maps to open it. So let's assume you have just opened it. The interface is something like this, and you want to search for a location. Come to this search bar. Let's search, for example, Transamadi. For example, Transamadi in Port Harcourt. Click on it, so it will take you to Transamadi. You can see this demarcation by dotted lines. This is the wall of Transamadi. So this is Transamadi, and you can see the location here, and you can see the picture of popular place in Transamadi. So quick fat also is available here to check. And if you want direction from that Transamadi to any other locations, you can use this direction. And if you are looking for nearby amenities, you can use this also to do that. So what we want to do is to search for ATM machines that are close to this Transamadi. So to do that, you come to this ATM. This is ATM. You click on it. So it will search for all ATM close. You can see these are ATM close to Transamadi. This is Transamadi here. You can see ATM close to it. This is the Union Bank ATM, and it's located at a PPMC, Port Harcourt Refinery Depot, and it opens 24/7. So if you come here, this is Zenith ATM, is also open 24/7, and here this is Polaris Bank ATM. Then if you come here, this is Fidelity Bank ATM. So you can see number of ATM available. And if you come to this resort, you can see different type of ATM close to or within the vicinity of Transamadi. And as you are hovering on each ATM, it will be indicated here. For example, this is Echo, and it's indicated here. So if I click on this Union Bank, you can see it being indicated here if I hover on it. So this is how to locate ATM close or within the proximity of a particular location on Google Maps. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.